new threats.
You have to deal with them from a position of strength, not from a position of weakness.
New enemies.
I don't believe some of the countries are afraid of us.
A dangerous new world.
In responding to these situations, American leadership is imperative. There is no substitute for it.
Bret Baier interviews our country's greatest military minds about America's fighting future. Saturday, don't miss this powerful Fox News special.